Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. Better on another walk. I'm out with Sally. And we're in Dorley, Telford. I'm just walking up Southall Road. Come on. I'm about 2.5 miles into this walk so far. Hopefully it'll be about 5, maybe 6 miles. Like I said, I'm out with Sally. We've got Southall School on the right of us. Right, Southall Road ends up here and it goes into Finger Road. Hi, mate. Yeah. Not exactly sure where the two roads end and start and all of you. Have a look, see if we can see anything on one of the houses. I think Finger Road starts where the island is here. Because the old garage there is known as Finger Road Garage, so we'll go with that one, eh? Right, on the right hand side here, behind this wooden fence, is the land where the Queen's used to be, the pub. Alright, we're just turning up Inchay Road now. No? Stop sniffing that. Yeah, look, folks. This is the land where the Queen's once stood. Right, let's carry on. That's the old Finger Road garage over there. Thank you. Oh, I'm not sure where I'm going. Okay. So, well, I know where I am, but I'm not sure which direction to go. Are you? Right. I think I'm going to take a right-hand turn here. Then Beechwood Road. And I'm going to head straight on down. It leads us towards the Silken Way. Unusual name, Wallowsville. Thought it was. No, this is Sturchley Lane. Right, okay. Back in a bit, folks. Right, I'm back. We're still on Sturchley Lane. Right, we're coming up to the old chapel, which is now a restaurant. Oh yeah. Restaurant 1840. Right, okay, couple of ways I can go here. Right through the gate over there, but it looks a bit muddy, and I've only got trainers on today, so we'll carry on down. Right. excuse me, and a crossover, and join onto the Silkin Way. Come on, good girl, Sal. I'm glad I come down this way. Just down here. There's the rebuilt platform. Of the old railway platform. Right, let's walk across it. Go on. Why not?
3 miles. Total time 1 hour 7 minutes and 13 seconds. Burn 308 calories. Average speed 2.7 miles.
Right,
current speed 2.3 miles per hour.
This 15:35. Platform or halt that it was. Supplied and was known as Dawley and Sturchley. Right, see how look, folks. Okay. I have done a video of this before, so I'm not going to go into too much detail about it. But yeah, we're now walking down the Silkin Way, the old railway. So, right, I'm going to check out. Go on then, good girl. Right, back in a bit, folks. Right, we're back. A bit further on down. Just passing under another bridge. Come on, Sol. Good girl. Coming up to another bridge. The pink bridge, as I call it. Come here, Sal. Another dog coming. Come here. Good girl. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah.
Oh
go, folks. The pink bridge. Nice bit of architecture, I think. Choo-choo! Has to be done, doesn't it? All right, now we're going to be passing through Aqueduct Village in a minute. Yeah. the old chapel across the road. Now, like I said, we're just passing through Aqueduct Village. Alright, we're going to be going over a bridge in a minute, folks. And we pass over a footpath that is now from Aqueduct Village to the newer part of the aqueduct, to put it that way. So from one side of the aqueduct to the other side. Right, we're just going over it now. Right, I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. Right, we're back, folks. Right, just about to go under another bridge. Horrible looking concrete bridge that carries the A442. Right. So there we go. We're passing over another bridge. Oh. I still haven't walked this way yet across. Now they've done the new path, so I must give it a try one of the days. Right, anyway, this bridge here, known as the Silken Way Bridge, goes over the...
Whoever can do the best trick wins. Say what? Whoever can do the best trick wins.
Goes over the railway that carries... goes over the railway that went to Madeley Junction down to the Ironbridge power station. And back in the day, just down below the embankment there of the other, the old railway bridge there, Madeley Sollop station used to be there, but there's nothing left of it. Right, okay. Coming up on the right hand side of us, we've got the old Madeley Court windmill. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Right, there we go. There's the old Madeley Court windmill. Alright, that's the old direction the line actually went across there. Oh yeah. Right. Okay. All right, mate.
All right, pal.
Oh yeah.
How you doing?
Alright, man. Right, so I was just gonna say, these mounds here are the pit mounds of Madeley Court Colliery, let's call it that. Different pits. And tramways ran through here at one time. Right, okay. Back in a bit. Okay, let me just show you this, folks. Oh, by the way, I'm back anyway. Right, as you can see, hopefully, through the trees that direction, There's a bridge there which used to carry one of the tramways. To and from the pits in the local area. Right, I was going to turn right there, but I'm not going to bother. But I'm going to walk down to Madeley Market Station. The house is still, the actual building's still there, so I'll walk down to there, then I'll end the video. Okay, back in a bit, folks. Right, folks, I'm back, but I've decided to cut the video short and leave it at here. But with one last look over to the left is where the old canal wharf used to be, and over that, hang on, so look, over that direction is the old Madeley Court Works in the iron foundry. I've decided to cut it short, folks, I'm afraid, because the light is fading. So anyway, sorry about that. I'll catch you again soon in another video, so I'll say bye for now. Take care and stay safe.